On my front porch, the dandelion sun scorching like a glass of